at Ojo de la Jungla. Get your hacker ready.
Patching him in. You're up, Alejandro. Rico, I have a way to take out the missile launchers that are protecting the base.
Bien. What is it?
So, we need to raise the missiles into the launch position and fire them. Once I fry the system and fire the missiles into this guy, the launchers are useless.
Where do you need me?
The locks of each launcher are powered by two generators, which have to go.
Copy that.
And I think we may have another use for the launchers once they're up too. Should be fun.
That hurt. Launcher unlocked.
Going to bring it up now.
Thank you.
senor.
Combat target is in a ground vehicle.
We need to get to a console on the other side of the base. There's a ravine between here and there that we need to get across. I studied the layout of this place, and if we hit the top of one of the missile launchers with enough speed, it could be a fun way to get over the ravine, see or no?
I like the way you think, Alejandro.
One Black Hat unit. Stand by for more info.
Here we go!
Fire! Opening fire! Enemy gear, this engaging! Works. Hostile on site, taking him down!
Hostile is in ground vehicle!
Found him, over here!
Back over the ravine. We're going to go over a launcher again, right?
Don't see why not.
Carajo! Enemy here, engaging!
Si, 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 let's do this! Por favor, this is good. One shot, one kill.
I'm picking up a chopper. Keep your eyes open. Authorization codes are mine. Firing missiles now!
I'm gonna kill you! Sargento, the missiles at Ojo de la Jungla are no longer a problem.